So controlling of that host metabolism. Controlling host metabolism and start that replication process. By the replication process, increasing progeny. Right? So these are that virus. Generally in that virus, so virus means venom. It means poison. This word is coined by Louis Pasteur scientist. Louis Pasteur scientist for the first time, okay, proposed that virus means venom, means poison. Okay, so they are known as that virus. Different virus are present. For example, the TME virus. So in the TME virus, it is a rod shaped virus. So TMV virus having that rod shaped virus, it be having that single stranded RNA nucleic acid. So in that in the nucleic acid surrounded by that, so generally any virus having that mainly two parts, any virus having mainly two parts, what are that? First one is the protein coat. This protein coat is known as that capsid. So it is surrounded by that nucleic acid. So this nucleic acid is known as that core. This nucleic acid is present either is the RNA or DNA, but both are not present okay in the nucleic acid. So nucleic acids are only present in RNA or DNA, but both are not present. Okay, so for example, in TME virus, it is a single stranded RNA. Most all RNA are single stranded RNA. So DNA is the double stranded, okay, RNA are that single stranded. So this single stranded RNA is covered by that. So capsomers, they are the protein subunits. Capsomers, they are that protein subunits. They are arranged helically around that okay, so nucleic acid. So they are known as that TME structure. After the TME structure, TMV means it is a tobacco mosaic virus. TME means what is that? Tobacco mosaic virus. TME means tobacco mosaic virus. It causes mosaic disease in tobacco. That's why it is known as TME virus. So after then bacteriophage. Bacteriophage means the virus, okay, attack that bacteria. So they are known as a bacteriophage. So bacteriophage structure, head and tail, it containing have that head and tail. So that is known as bacteriophage virus. In bacteriophage virus, it is known as the head. This head having that double-stranded DNA is a genetic material. Okay, so below that, okay, tubular structure is known as that tail. Okay, so between the head and tail, the structure is known as that collar. This function is not known. This function is not known. It is the collar. So this function is not known. So after that, below that tail core is known as the tail sheath. It is known as that tail sheath. Below the tail sheath or tail core, so hexagonal plate is present. This hexagonal plate is known as that tail plate. Each tail plate having that pins, they are known as that tail pins. Totally 6 tail pins are present. Each tail pin producing of the tail fibers, they are known as that tail fibers. 6 tail fibers, 6 tail pins. So by the using of tail fibers, it is attached to that host cell. So that is known as the structure of that bacteriophage, right? After that virus, viroid. Viroid is small living organism compared to that virus. So that is known as a viroid. So this viroid having that only nucleic acid, that is known as that RNA, few nucleotides are present. Viroid. Viroid are small organisms. Okay, compared to virus, they having less number of nucleotides. Okay, genetic material is RNA. Single stranded that RNA. So this viroid is first time identified by the T.O. Diner scientist. T.O. Diner scientist identified that. So viroid. So viroid having means what is that? Without protein coat. Without protein coat, only nucleic acid is present. Nucleic acid is present. So that is known as that viroid definition. It causes only in the plants. So it causes diseases. Diseases in plants. So what are the diseases? First one is the potato spindle tuber virus. Second one is the citrus exocartosis. Okay, so this disease are caused by that viroid, right? After that viroid, next one is that prion. Next one is that prion. So in the prion, only that capsid is present. Only protein coat. Only protein coat capsid is present, but absent of nucleic acid. So only protein coat is capsid is present, absent of that nucleic acid. Okay, in this capsid is infectious agent. Capsid is a infectious agent. It means it causes diseases. So what are the diseases? For example, in animals, mad cow. Okay. And in sheep, in cow. Next, in sheep, scrapie disease in sheep. Okay, so this diseases are caused by that prion. Only protein coat capsid is present without nucleic acid. This capsid is infectious agent, so it causes diseases mad cow in cow, next scrap disease in sheep. Okay, so these are that prions. After that, lichens. Lichens, right? So lichens are, it means algal part and fungal part, both are live together as symbionts. They are the special type of plants. Okay, so both are symbiotic association. So mutual relationship between the two different organisms. Okay, mutual relationship occur between two different organisms. Both are live as together as symbionts. So they are known as the lichens. So in this, one is the algal part and fungal part. Both are act as that symbionts. Algal part is known as phycobiont. Okay, fungal part is known as that mycobiont. Right? So algal part prepare food material and gives to that fungal part. Algal part providing food material to fungi plant part. Fungal providing algal part. What are that? Water, absorption of water and minerals and providing shelter. So they are known as that lichens. In these two parts are present, algal part and fungal part. So algal part is known as a phycobiont. Fungal part is known as that mycobiont. Both are live together as that symbionts. Algal part prepare food material gives to the fungi, and fungal part providing, it means shelter and absorption of water and minerals, gives to that algal part. Both are so like as that symbionts. This process is known as that helotism. They are known as that objective bit. So algal part is known as that phycobiont. Okay, fungal part is known as that mycobiont. The study of lichens is known as that lichenology. Lichens are generally not grown in polluted area. That's why, so they are known as indicators of pollutions. Because they do not grow in pollution region, that's why they are known as indicators of pollution. They are known as that lichens. Okay, so then biological classification is completed, right?